Planet Brainwave, the third planet of the starry sky solar system. This digitized planet is controlled by a single supersized brain.
Big Bro, why is everyone asleep?
I think the consciousnesses of the people of this planet might be trapped inside the cyber network.
Seriously? You mean Blue is...
He's just sleeping.
Are you sure about this? I'm frightened.
Don't worry. I know it's scary, but let's do it. We're the only ones who can dive into cyberspace and defeat whatever's causing this. So to remove the electronic lock, if I just do this and then...
What's taking so long?
Well, why don't you do it? This is your field, isn't it?
But I'm sleepy.
This is it. All right, now if I just do this...
So, you have arrived. Welcome to my cyber maze, Bomberman. Let's start off easy and have a look at what you've got.
Fighting is my everything.
This is the strength of the Covenant.
We'll be right back.
The first step on a great journey. Step on a great journey. Now. This is the strength of the Covenant. This is the Strength of the Covenant.
If we access the central system from here, we should be able to free the people who are trapped in cyberspace. Hey, Yellow! Don't touch that!
What fools! You have walked right into my clutches without even realizing it. I am Phantom Bomber, the strategic mastermind of the five dastardly bombers. The whole of cyberspace is completely under my control. You have already played right into my hands. Come, let me see your faces contorted with fear. Let me see those expressions of utter despair. Ahem. Huh? You there. Yes, you there. Wake up. Can you not see that I'm talking to you?
Hey, Blue. I think he's mad at you.
Huh? I always doze off when people drone on.
Now you've done it!
We'll be swallowed up as cyberspace collapses.
Fool, it's no use. The electronic lock can never be removed. Not even with the most powerful supercomputer in the universe. You shall perish together with this planet's cyber brain.
Hey, big bro. Blue, come on. It's time to do your thing.
I don't wanna.
That's a shame. White was saying how once we get out of here, he'd buy you one of those ultra-luxury soft sleep pillows from Kaboomingdale's. The best kind.
Huh?
I think he was also saying something about buying you those ultra-powered earplugs you've been wanting. The ones with black hole-level sound absorption. Wow, Blue, that was incredible!
Wake me up when the super soft sleep pillow from Kaboomingdale's arrives.
No! My cyber system, my perfect cyber system, destroyed by these fools?
Planet Lalaland, the second planet of the Starry Sky Solar System. Once an Arctic wasteland, terraforming transformed it into an entertainment planet, home to a giant theme park.
The climate control machine must have cut out, reverting the temperature back to how it was before the terraforming.
Snow!
The machine should be somewhere inside this park.
Theme parks? Theme parks are for women and children. Not for cool, sophisticated bombermen like me.
You're just saying that to slack off again. And what you complaining about? It's definitely cool here.
The Planet Lalaland theme park. Big Sis used to love this place.
Oh, our big sister who had an accident? Back before we were made?
That's right. Originally, there were supposed to be 9 of us.
Come on, Pink!
Oh, hold on. Coming!
Fighting is my everything. This is the strength of the Covenant. From now. The strength of the Covenant.
Thank you.
So this is the fate of the Orbiter! There is only destruction from now! to Sangelios now.
Girl?
Hmm? You don't like girls, then?
I never fight the girls. It's against my...
Speak up! What a big, handsome Bomberman like you mumbling like that for? Come on, look me in the eye. Wow, Black's turning into red.
Hold it right there. Black's too young for this. He needs to find a nice girl.
What do you think you're doing? How dare you push me? Looks like you need to be taught what happens when you mess with an interstellar star. You need to hear my song.
Your song?
Prophet.
We won! That was the most horrific singing I've ever heard. My head's still ringing. Huh?
I'm impressed, Bomberman. But I shall have my revenge.
Wait a minute. Are you...
Big Bro, what's wrong?
She dropped this.
This is... I gave this to my big sis Pretty.
Why did she have it?
I'm not sure, but maybe...
You don't mean... You think she's Pretty? Our scrapped sister?
What? But she can't be!